A disconnect has long existed between education and employment. Even prior to the pandemic, nearly 4 in 10 recent college graduates were underemployed. Now, as our nation faces mass unemployment, addressing the interoperability between education and employment is more important than ever. The American Council on Education's Blockchain Innovation Challenge seeks bold ideas to reorient the education and employment ecosystem around the individuals they aim to serve. The challenge invites teams to create a vision and design pilot projects that meet three themes. Empower all learners by giving them agency over their digital identities, including records of learning. Unlock lifelong learning by better documenting, validating, and sharing skills and competencies no matter where they're learned. Improve economic mobility by enabling learners to access and utilize employment-relevant skills. The Blockchain Innovation Challenge expects to make awards totaling $900,000 to winners. The Blockchain Innovation Challenge expects for teams to have an ecosystem-first design approach that will address at least one of the following characteristics: building community and consensus by partnering with existing institutions and organizations that seek to help others achieve economic mobility; interoperability and open design that leverage existing and open standards to ensure ecosystems can scale and be replicated; data literacy and agency to allow learners to control their data and be able to seamlessly traverse lifelong pathways of learning and work. As an example of an ecosystem-first approach, Dallas College, the University of North Texas at Dallas, and several Dallas area K-12 school districts created a blockchain network to help students transition between schools or between school and the workforce. Blockchain enabled students to have control over their learning records, which made it easier for them to enroll in college or apply for jobs. The ecosystem included K-12 public schools, employers, colleges, food banks, and workforce development and public transportation agencies. Now, we must be more willing than ever to test innovations that can equitably help learners achieve the dreams of opportunity enabled by education. Your creativity and experimentation are essential. The Blockchain Innovation Challenge is now open at www.acenet.edu/BIC, with applications due on October 30th, 2020.